Electric dipole in an uniform electric field. Let us consider an electric dipole with charges plus Q and minus Q separated by 12 distance apart is placed in an uniform electric field E, making an angle theta with the direction of the electric field. In order to explain the electric dipole in an uniform electric field, what I'm going to do, I'm going to consider this information to draw a diagram. So here is my diagram where you can see the electric field is in this direction and I'm using this red arrows to denote the uniform electric field. I have an electric dipole with charges negative Q and positive Q and length 2L is placed in an uniform electric field. And the dipole is making an angle of theta degree with the direction of the electric field. Then you can see there is an electric force acting on the negative charge of the electric dipole, which is F is equal to negative QE, and there is a force acting on the positive charge of the electric dipole, which is F is equal to QE. Now let's drop a perpendicular from here on a line that joins the positive charge. And if I do that, I will get this right triangle. Now, if you look closely, this is a right triangle and I have an angle theta. So the angle between the direction of the electric field and the electric dipole is theta. So this angle is theta and this angle is also theta. So if this angle is theta, this angle will also be theta because they are alternate angles. Now, if you look closely, this is my right triangle with this angle as theta and let this distance is r. So we can use sine theta is equal to r over 2l because sine theta is basically perpendicular over hypotenuse and my perpendicular is r and my hypotenuse is 2l. So we are writing sine theta is equal to r over 2l. Which is over here. Now, if we simplify further, we can find the value of R is equal to 2L sine theta. Now, let's find the torque acting on the electric dipole due to the rotation of the electric dipole. So we will write the torque experienced by the electric dipole is given as tau is equal to vector R cross vector F, where R is the perpendicular distance and F is the force acting on the dipole. So let's substitute the value. And if we do that, we will write tau is equal to 2L sine theta times QE. And we got the value of R from here and the value of F from here. Or you can also use this force. If we simplify further, we will write tau is equal to 2QL E sine theta. We know that electric dipole moment P is equal to 2QL. So I'm going to substitute that value over here. And if I do that, I will write tau is equal to PE sine theta. If we simplify further, we will write tau is equal to vector P cross vector E, where tau is the torque, P is the electric dipole moment, and E is the electric field. So basically, the torque experienced by the electric dipole is equal to the vector product of electric dipole moment and electric field. And this is how we will define the electric dipole in an uniform electric field.